guys, welcome to the Macro Show, and I'm so glad you're here, and I'm back from New York City. Anyway, today, I was looking up the pictures I took from New York City, and I bet you want to see me about the Jim Henson exhibit. Well, I'm glad you asked. Here, this is what I've been doing at the Jim Henson exhibit. I built a puppet. Do you want to see me build the puppet? Great. Check it out.
I'm rolling.
Eyes I want. Let's see. Sorry, guys. Just hold on just a second. The other eye. Maybe I can replace this eye instead. And he's finished.
Okay.
That was really awesome, you guys. Anyway, you guys want to check out this Quantagon that y'all have been working on? Usually it's a Wimpy Kid, you know, Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Yeah, I hope you like it. Check it out.
Diary of a Wimpy Kid, the show. If there's one thing that I have learned over my school years is that you have zero control of your own life. Like, take mom for an example. You know how she is always embarrassing me a lot? Well, that's because she doesn't understand kids my age, and all she cares about is family time. Now don't get me wrong, I like my family and all, but I'm just not sure meant to be together. Like, one day we can visit each other on the holidays. But right now, this conversation of people is just not working. This is terrible, my life is over.
Come on, Greg, nobody watches this stuff anyway.
Well, I need to get famous in some way.
I heard there were some auditions for the talent at school.
Rolly, this is no time for jokes. I need really answers.
Well, you could start a YouTube channel, or start a production business.
Really? That's it, I'll start a YouTube channel. It will be called The Amazing Greg Heffley.
I'm listening. You could use some help on the channel.
Well, yes. I'll ask my mom. Good morning, Mr. Drabik.
Well, if it is Greg, hopefully he'll always hear at school.
I sure am.
Well, you know I got my eye on you.
Mr. Drabik, why are you always trying to be so mean to me every day?
Okay, fine, it's because of your brother, and I'm pretty sure you are nothing like his brother, aren't you?
Don't worry, Mr. Drabik. I am nothing like my brother, plus I'm starting a YouTube channel, and I'm not doing exactly like my brother.
Well, good, and I am so glad that you're starting a YouTube channel that is nothing like your brother. I'm sorry, Greg, I just can't get over this.
Well, okay, Mr. Drabik, you will have a really good day together.
Well, that is really nice of you, Greg, and I will try to be a lot nicer to you from now on.
Well, okay, thank you. So, Mr. Drabik, how do I do on my test?
Well, Greg, looks like you got some answers right, so I decided to give you an A+.
Well, that's really nice of you.
Because I feel really bad about what I did to your assignments, and I shouldn't have ever given you all F's because you are a smart kid.
That's okay, Mr. Drabik. I think you and I will make good grades.
Hey, Greg, did you ask your mom about the YouTube channel you want?
Well, maybe, because usually sometimes I don't tell her anything.
Really, that's like a lie.
I know, sometimes my mom really sucks, and she never cares about the things I love so much.
That's not true. Your mom loves you.
Really, because I wouldn't agree with you on that, because it's not my fault I don't love her a lot.
Really?
Yep. Hey, do you know Mr. Drabik is beginning so nice to me now?
So what did your mom say about the YouTube channel?
She said yes.
Great, let's make a video.
I have an idea. Hey everyone, welcome to the Amazing Greg Heffley Show. We're here with Jimmy Fallon, who has his own TV show with the Jimmy Fallon Show. So Jimmy Fallon, what do you do on your show?
Well, I talk about a lot of things, and usually I invited special guest stars like Seth Rogen, or Ben Stiller.
really, because I never even heard of those actors before.
Well, they are some of the actors I even heard in my life.
Okay, thank you, Jimmy Fallon. I really appreciate you coming on to my show. Holy buckets of cheese. When my videos are getting much views I have ever seen, hopefully I can be famous till then. Good morning, Mr. Drayberg.
Well, good morning, the amazing, very Greg Heffley.
So what are we gonna learn today?
I think today will be the day for a pop quiz. So today, everyone, I'm going to ask you guys a question, and I will be graded according to your answer.
Awesome.
Okay, what is the head of the Supreme Court's title?
Chief Justice.
Yes, the answer is correct. Alright, that was a good poll quiz today. Hopefully you all will have a good weekend.
Well, you have a great weekend, Mr. Drabik.
Why, thank you, Greg.
Well, okay, folks. Everything was turning out nicer than I thought it was. One of my teachers are starting to be nice to me, and I got a lot of views on my videos because I am awesome. Who also like Mac Digby, who like playing video games. So maybe I'll do some video games too for my videos. Well, that's what's been happening, so goodbye, folks.
Okay, folks, I think that covers it for the day. So, if you have any questions about what I in New York, please leave me your comments, and I'll tell you so much about it. Mm-hmm. Okay? So, bye now, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.